Alright guys, and I'm just gonna add wood to the edges of the house with now, cause 5 seconds ago I stopped recording, now I started recording again. Let's just quickly go get some wood. Tree, tons of wood. Maybe I'll make a huge tree house. Who knows? I'll make a basement in the future. And that was the wood. First, let me just click. Oh, I guess two trees combined. Go back up there and break all the leaves. Maybe we'll get some. There's some more wood. Bam. I can't believe I've gotten more than three. Can't believe I've gotten more than three of the saplings. And I fell, so that's it. Shade him out. Right, so and what to the engines? Why is it sideways? Sideways, please. How do I get that sideways? Oh no, why it? Oh, I think this one should be nice. Looks better, I think, personally. Eat up. I don't know, have I can't remember. Have I talked much in like the last few minutes? I don't think so. Have I? Nah. Oh well, doesn't matter, I guess. Serious building, you know. Alright. New car. Let's all have a new car. Wouldn't that be amazing? Wouldn't that be just amazing? On, I think that's right. Alright, more of this. Cartel on, you get a lot. Alright, so let's just quickly look at this right now. Sounds good. Well, I'm out. What are you doing? Coolios. Let me just go quickly mine down. Right, where is it? I didn't even think of that happening. Alright, let's go. A bit laggy. Listen. I'm just gonna get a ton, like 3 stacks. Maybe even more. Watch that. All right, it's my second stack. Probably get like 2 more stacks. I wish I could find a spawner like right under my house, but probably won't happen. Be cool, that way I could just move all my stuff from there, help dismantle it there, bring it here. Or I'll just make it again. Well, I'll dismantle the room with all the coal and stuff, because I do sort of need that. I had so much coal, but wasted everything on like my shop, like the coal ground and that. Whatever. Alright, it's my fourth stack. There's more bits. Go. I want to like incorporate quartz and stuff too into my house, but inside it. But at the same time, because I used wood, it can't really be. You know. I don't know. That'd be cool. I'll add like 2 more of the, you know, how it goes up, like circle shape. So then there, forgot what it's called. I don't even know if it's called anything, but you know, just like any regular castle. Stick out here more. And we're done getting this stone. Yeah, looks like. Okay, now dismantle it. Dismantle it. Where's the coin? Don't want it, don't need it. Sad, alright. And let's go. Well, I don't have time to go in the, all the way there at the end of the camp. Okay, not blowing my place up. How do you have creeper? Oh, they spawned for so funny. Don't panic. Alright, let's just go get the reward that's grown so far. Real quick. Cool. Cool though. I was gonna give him that too, but he went away. I'll just give it to him later. Oh wow, only 5? I thought I got a bit more than that. I felt like I had like 60, I don't know why. Oops. Dun, dun. Alright, so there you go. Oh, I should. Oh. Whatever. I'll just quickly. Ready? Well, I might as well add that outline to look about that. Alright, let's get the rest of that wood as well. Oh, more. Cool. Let's go get some more dirt. Dirt, dirt, dirt. Dirt, dirt, dirt. So fast, Jesus. Can't even handle it. And bye, amigos. Some more dirt right here. Okay. Well, I don't even want to get surprised by that. Well, okay. That was just a surprise. Alright, so let me just plant some more saplings. I wish I had some bone meal. Bones meal. What's really happened this episode? Nothing, right? I'm probably gonna put it up anyways, but don't have to watch it. Seriously, come on now. What have I done to you? What have I done to you? Nothing. So I guess that's it for this episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. And we'll see you later. Had nothing. Whatever. And so we're out for now, I guess. And peace. Peace, 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 peace. Peace, 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 peace. All right, later, guys. I'll probably think of something to do for next time, so we know what we're doing, but peace for now.